Hi, sixth grade, it's Sarah. I want to introduce you to a new program that I discovered that I really like. It's called Wordle. It's www.wordle.net, and I'm going to show you how to use it by looking at my screen. So you're going to go to a Wordle and you're going to click the home button, and then you're going to go down here and you're going to click the create your own button. Then in this little box, you're going to actually type a bunch of words, and I'm going to give you the subject. I want the subject to be thoughts about being Jewish. So I want you to add words in this little box. So you could add words like, Jewish, and then just keep typing words, fun, involved, important. And any word that you want to be bigger than another word, you type more than once. So if you want the word Jewish to be a little bit more important, type it a couple of times. And then when you're all done, you can type as many as you want. You hit the go button. The other thing to know is that if you want there to be a sentence, so you want it to say, with my family, for example, you're going to do with and you're going to hit this little tilde button, which on a Mac is to the left of the number one, and you have to hit the shift button. So with my family, right? And then you're going to hit go. And it may ask you to allow Java, like here, so you just allow that to happen. On my computer, I had to hit something else. And then you'll see that your little puzzle is going to come up here. What you then do is to open, if you can hit here, these things, but in mine I couldn't. So you do open in window, and then you can go to some of these areas up here to change the colors and change the layout and change the language. So again, in my printer here, it's actually not working. I had to do it that way. Let me move this over for you. And now I can go to font, for example. And I want to do a teen font, or I don't like these colors very much. So I'm going to do this kind of color palette here. And then when I'm done, I'm going to hit the print button. And I want you to then go to PDF and do save as PDF, and then save it on your desktop. So go up here, save on your desktop, and give it a name for sixth grade Wordle, and save it. And then I want you to send it to me, and we're going to share them in school. Okay? Another new fun thing for us, and I'm going to send you the one in a minute that I created and see what you think. Okay? See you soon.